I personally love working for the Red Cross and started as a volunteer for the Red Cross because being transgendered, I felt sometimes there may be some forms of discrimination and that kind of thing out there. And with our principles, I feel completely accepted.
You're giving, but you're also getting a lot back as well. And it's fun, it's challenging trying to get everything together, but it's definitely worth it.
During the weekend, week out of training, it's really good friendship with people and offers a lot of challenge. Obviously, when you get deployed and go out and help someone, that feels really good as well afterwards. And you know, seeing you actually making some sort of tangible difference. And Red Cross provides you that opportunity to actually help others, which is really great.
And I just so look forward to coming here because I know I'm going to be praised and told how wonderful I am. Yeah, it's a little bit emotional, but
it's a lot of good people doing good things, and it's an amazing experience. It's a really important part of my life.
At the end of the day, it's exhausting and tiring, but it's also exhilarating. It's the most incredibly meaningful thing that you can do with your time.